There you are. Good news. The core is off the ley line grid and free of demonic corruption.
That's good news. Thank you.
Alrighty then. I'll make myself scarce.
We just got a fire message from Mom saying she's dropping by for an impromptu family dinner.
Those are a lot of air quotes.
Mom doesn't just drop by for anything.
Yeah, we're thinking it has to do with her and Dad. They're finally making their divorce official.
My condolences.
It's for the best. Problem is, instead of just being sad like a normal person, she starts trying to fix everyone around her.
Which usually includes grilling her children on everything she thinks is going wrong in their lives.
So, where are you holding this suspenseful dinner?
Definitely not here.
The Institute tends to bring out her inner inquisitor.
How about my place?
Max, you don't have to.
I insist. You can have the place all to yourselves.
Wait, you should be there.
Think about it. If Magnus is there being his usual charming self, Mom won't have time to interrogate us.
I am charming.
You don't think it's too much?
Too much is my middle name. Look, clearly this is important to you. Ergo, it's important to me.